new plant is growing with the help of stem. So these are the examples of growing a new plant by a stem.
We have seen the seeds of the fruits also.
So many seeds, I think you have seen, right? In your daily home, it means in your daily routine. Like your pulses are the very simple example of it. For example, lima beans is an example of the seed that you are seeing at your home. Right? It's a very good example because it is a little bit big in size that you can recognize it very well. Now see. Some seeds are like this in shape. Okay? So is it visible? Let me see, is it visible or not?
Yeah, it's visible.
Okay. So student, the outer covering of the seed is called seed coat. Seed coat. Just like we are wearing the coat to protect us from the harsh weather condition. Similarly, a seed also having the seed cover that protect it from the harsh weather conditions. Okay, so seed coat is the outer covering of the seed. Let me give you an example of the rajma bean. आप अगर कभी आपने देखा होगा, if you soak the rajma bean in water, अगर आप rajma bean को water में भिगो के रखेंगे, to a hold for 4 to 5 hours. Okay, so then you can see, like after 4 and 5 hours, you can see the rajma beans will be soft and you can peel out the seed cover, seed coat. You can peel out the seed cover easily, and inside the seed cover there is a white color because the seed cover is of red color or little bit brown color. your cotyledon. This inside the seed cover, this is called cotyledon. Got it? Cotyledon. Okay? A seed inside the seed coat is called cotyledon. The part inside the seed coat is called cotyledon. Okay? And when it grows and grows into a new plant, first the root generates from it. Only one cotyledon are called monocot. So monocot is होते हैं, राइट? इफ यू आर पुटिंग द सीड इन द सॉइल, दैट्स व्हाट विल हैपन, लेट्स सी. ओके, देयर इज अ सीड दैट वी आर पुटिंग इन अ सॉइल. इट विल गेट प्रॉपर, इट नीड अ प्रॉपर सनलाइट. ओके, इट नीड प्रॉपर वाटर. ओके, इट नीड प्रॉपर वाटर एंड द वॉर्म एंड द मिनरल्स फ्रॉम द सॉइल. एयर, सॉइल शुड बी एयर. आपकी सॉइल क्या होनी चाहिए? इट शुड बी एयरी. सो इट ऑल्सो गेट प्रॉपर एयर इन द सॉइल. ओके, दीज प्रॉपर कंडीशन विल मेक इट टू बिकम जर्मिनेट. ओके, सो फर्स्ट अ रूट विल जर्मिनेट आउट फ्रॉम द सीड. इट विल आउट फ्रॉम द सीड एंड देन व्हाट विल हैपन इन सेकंड स्टेज आफ्टर गेटिंग प्रॉपर कंडीशन अ सीड विल स्वेल. सीड थोड़ा सा स्वेल हो जाए. ओके, आफ्टर गेटिंग प्रॉपर वाटर, प्रॉपर सनलाइट, प्रॉपर वॉर्म, प्रॉपर एयर, इट विल स्वेल द एंड द कॉटिलेडन, सॉरी द सीड कोट विल ब्रस्ट आउट. जो स्वीट सीड कोट है वो ब्रस्ट हो जाएगा. इट विल ब्रस्ट आउट. ओके, इट विल ब्रस्ट आउट एंड एंड रूट विल ऑल्सो गो डाउन. सीड कोट विल ब्रस्ट आउट एंड द कॉटिलेडन विल कम आउट फ्रॉम द सीड. आपके जो कॉटिलेडन है वो सीड कोट से बाहर आ जाएगा. इट विल केम आउट फ्रॉम द सीड कवर. ओके, इट विल केम आउट फ्रॉम द सीड कवर. यू कैन से सीड कोट. ओके, आफ्टर दैट इन द नेक्स्ट स्टेज व्हाट विल हैपन, दिस दिस कॉटिलेडन विल गो अप. शुड वी डेवलप एंड कॉटिलेडन विल गो अप like this, like this, and small small leaves will generate. This is called seedling. Here, this small baby plant will get food from the cotyledon only. Here is the cotyledon is present. Okay, when this cotyledon will used up, jab cotyledon used up ho jayega, when it is used up, then this cotyledon will swim. After that, this cotyledon will swing. Root will go down, this cotyledon will swing and the leaves will come out. Leaves will come out from it. Okay, so you can see leaves will come out from there. Okay, and then after this a plant will get mature and it will space. Why? Because if we will sow so many seeds together, then they have
में भी we are going to learn this on our next video. Next video, okay?
Like there we will learn how our seeds get dispersed to several places. It is not the only way the human being is sowing the seed. There are the other ways also nature giving to disperse the seed to each and every places. Just like some seed are dispersed by the wind. We will learn it in a longer way. But right now I'm just telling you what we are going to learn in our next video. Some seeds are moving just by the when animals are eating the fruits, then they are coming out from their excreta. So then they are also moving to other places. So this is how dispersal takes place, and we will learn about the different type of dispersal, different medium of dispersal. What are the different medium of dispersal? Is it clear to everyone? Okay. Let me explain you one more.
Let me clear you. I will write in the blackboard and then you will write.
So student, this activity you have to do at your home. Okay, ये activity आप सबको अपने घर में करना है. And then you have to give me observation based on it. Okay, you have to give observation based on it. Just like take a play.
Making sure that seeds do not touch each other. Making